Hey everybody, Asher here. The kitty's inside. It's raining outside, so I think it is probably as good of a time as any to hit the mines, which means we need to actually start a new day here. Let's go ahead and say this is Stardew Valley. I didn't even do a lot of my sign on here. Tomorrow's going to be a sunny day. Get the troubles going away here, and it's going to be a good day to go to the mines, I think. And what farming advice can you get here today? Ah, refreshing rain, farmer's best friend. In a rain, you have to water your crops. Use this to your advantage. So we can see, like, it's just raining all the time everywhere. And look at this, we got even more parsnips. So I probably do need to go to the store just to buy a few more things. And we got a bunch of cauliflowers up here, too. Now, I don't think I'm going to be able to get cauliflowers to grow in time anymore. But the nice thing about these crops, unlike all the other ones, is that they will have a better profit margin. So I think we'll forage a little bit, go by Pierre's, or you know what, I could just, yeah, let's cut some trees. I need to clear more of this area anyway. And yes, if you do cut trees into the little lake there, you will lose all of the stuff that drops. If you cut trees and they fall off the map, you'll lose everything, so want to avoid that when you can. There are heavier logs right there that'll make me need to actually upgrade my axe eventually. And I do need to, what did I say before? I think I said this two episodes ago. And I do want to make sure that I'm recording as well. I really should be. There we go. Yeah, still recording. I need to make a tap. I can make a fence, tapper, wood, and two copper bars. Because I need to start getting those resources sooner rather than later. You can get pine, maple, oak. But we want to kind of put them in a place that's near where we are. So let's go ahead and get two more copper bars. See, we're finding things to do. Let's go ahead and make two tappers. Let's see here, 138, 69. Only going to need 80 wood here. If you shift right click, it'll split the stack in half. So one tap, two tap. There we go. So we definitely need to mine some more copper just to get some other things together. But where do we want to put these? Like, we got a good tree here. So that's a start. Big thing is I want to put these in a place where I will actually see them. So I think this is a positive place to. We'll eventually do something with this cave. For now, there's not much to it. So cool, we're getting some more resources. Those are things we can sell. Or if we get some exceptional quality stuff, we can save it. I don't actually think we're going to need to go to the salmon berries after all now. And how are we doing relationship-wise? Three hearts with Haley. Did not see that coming. I feel like I need to get to know some other people in the town. But it's all about who you happen to run into from time to time, right? Okay. So a little bit of forage is good. Like I said, gold star quality forage is nice to use for later. Because at the fair, which we'll get around to it, and I don't exactly know the math entirely behind it, but if you go and get the, you have to do it in different categories. So let's see here. Your home, howdy kids staying dry. Yeah, you're staying sober, right? So we got 9:30 over here, we can go in here. Alex just excited. This is not good weather for sports. What are you talking about? It's great weather for sports. You always lift weights inside in your bikini. Asshole. Asshole. That's all right. I'm not even going to talk to the other people. I'm a, just going around. We can actually forage real quick. I know this is cutting into mine time, but that's okay. Good thing we did forage. And every time we forage, we do gain experience for that too. So that's a positive. And if we check the weather, there will be some days where more stuff gets thrown out here. But it seems like the rain's put quite a bit of stuff out here. Ooh, and we have a new visitor up here. I don't know if I've seen him yet on this playthrough. But anytime it rains, an old mariner appears on the, wow, glass shards. That's trash. Oh, an artifact. Okay. Oh, mariner. I got this old amulet to sell, but something tells me you're not ready for it, miss. Maybe I have talked to him. So we actually have something we can donate to the museum already, too. That's nice. May not do it till tomorrow because we need to get our ass over to the. I need to still buy some seeds. And I need to buy. I need to get my pickaxe back. But I guess if we make enough time, we'll do it. So there's Penny. Hello, Penny. Just need a quiet moment. Do you like these? Thanks, this looks nice. Okay, so she's kind of okay with it. Let's donate. Oh, let's not leave. Let's donate. Maybe I'll get something new. Glass shards! Of course you'd find those on a beach, and actually we got a reward for it, so... 9 melon seeds. Plant in summer. That's a really good start. And let's not accidentally... Well, we can't... The game won't let us plant it right now, so that's a plus. But when we have a crate like this, this is a really good reason to actually hold on to or have the chest in multiple locations. Because we can sell some of the stuff. It's already noon, so our spelunking... We didn't even go by Clint's. And there's Sebastian. Hey, dude. If you're feeling lucky, you might see a frog in this weather. Does he like anything that I have? Oh no, I can try giving him a mussel. Thanks! Here, take this seashell. It's about how I'd feel too. It's like, I found this living creature on the beach. Take it. Okay, pickaxe. There we go. Our first upgraded item. Now, since you know it takes 2 days to actually upgrade items, you can plan accordingly. Like when we have her watering can here, you may have noticed she's going to Jojo Mart. I've already talked to her. You may know, you may not know, but you can plan for what your crops are going to be doing. As we have a new request on our quest board, searching for a fresh eel. I don't think I'm going to be able to fish that up in time. And oh, it's Pam's birthday. Okay, well, I know what we can do for her. Oh, hello. Welcome, Pierce. How can I help you? There's a lot of people in here today. Hi, Morris. You saved my life, Morris. Come and get it, folks. Coupons for 50% off your purchase at Jojo Mart. Oh, you're like Bed Bath & Beyond. Like 50%, and he's just waving it like dollar bills. Well, any takers? Aww, let's kill that small American business. But I can't match these prices. I'd be selling at a loss. Look, he's looking a little sad. I know those feels. It must be so difficult for you to lose your loyal customers like that, but can you blame the JoJo Corporation? It's clearly the superior choice. Soon the whole town will realize that. Look, he looks like an enemy from the Earthbound games. It's pretty great. I had multiple cursors there for some reason. So not everyone left. Your wife is still here. My garden is happy today. And our water bill will be less. I love it. There's Abigail. The valley looks more interesting than the rain, don't you think? So it's here. We gotta buy a few more things here. Cauliflower, we won't grow in time. Beans won't grow in time. Potatoes will grow in time. And we don't lose too much money on it, so let's do 12. That'll be pretty good. I still want to go spelunking, but there is a... If I can go in here, there's a really nice little story thing that I haven't had an opportunity to get to. At least I don't think I have. We can review it again because it's worthwhile. To Mr. Pierre, it pains me to be the bearer of bad news, but I feel obligated to inform you of a recent development. Most threatening to your livelihood, Jojo has decided to expand into Pelican Town. It's too late for protest. Jojo builders have already broke ground on a new Jojo Mart. This must be devastating news for you. So many years in business, a local standby, and now obscured by the shadow of a powerful, efficient, economically viable corporation. What a shame. As manager of the new Jojo Mart, I feel some degree personally responsible for your predicament as such. I'd like to offer you a position as assistant grocer, wages start at 5 gold an hour. Look forward to seeing your resume, Mr. Morris, manager, Pelican Town, Jojo Mart. That's ballsy. Like, we're just breaking ground. Here's your less than minimum wage job. Alright. So we're good here. Is it gonna be faster at this rate? We can just go up top. I will need to plant seeds and stuff, but we do have the treasure chest up here for just this scenario. We don't need the money right away. It's good that we can float 500 here. We should be able to pull one more potato harvest. That'll be 7 days. That'll be on the 25th. That'll be just in time for us to bleh, I can't talk. Take the watering can, which will take 2 days to upgrade. So I heard a sound. Don't know if I can catch a frog in these bushes. Don't know if I can even go into that tent. Maybe I should try. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We'll keep the hoe, we'll keep the pickaxe. We don't need the axe, we don't need the watering can. Really gotta remember that that stuff's in this bin. So gotta not get myself killed. 2:30. We're already a little late here. The last time we tried mining, it didn't work out so well. So we may not have enough time to get to a bunch of floors here. Unless we get a lucky layout. Which is saying something, but cherry bomb helps. I said I could start making those myself, but I'm gonna need the coal. Alright, so not a lot over here other than a little buddy that never turns in the stairs. So we'll just ignore it. So no copper over here at all. Yeah, I really hope you turn in the stairs. There we go. Next floor. Like I said, we're just gonna be going about our business, trying to get whatever copper we can because we're gonna need a lot of copper. Okay, this is gonna be really annoying. Got slimed at just the wrong time. You can see here, two of those guys are already gone. So this is about the disaster scenario I've talked about previously. I mean, they're not so bad to deal with, especially if you can get them to synchronize kind of at the same time. So, like I said, we'll keep our bug meats. We'll get a better fishing rod eventually. Finally, some copper. Some more quartz. We are really, definitely, for sure going to need lots of coal, though. So, we haven't lost that much life. That's good. You didn't turn into stairs. Let's blow up this area. Okay, no stairs here. Now, fortunately, because I have a better pickaxe, I should A, both not need as much energy to dig, and you can see I can dig through just a little bit quicker. We got a geode, we got stairs. All we're trying to do at this point, as it's Pam's birthday. Okay, we got a creepy fog here. Do you know what that means? It means we're getting bugs. Lots of bugs. Bugs make me crazy. That's a lot. Does Jojo Mart need to save me again? That's five. I should really be getting in a better place to engage. I love how my steam overlay is covering. Oh my god, there's more. Well, good news is that we got fast stairs out of it. And we finally killed enough to, heal. I should have positioned myself better here. But this is why we get the salmon berries, right? So we're not in like super critical health. And oh, there were stairs down here the whole time. Okay, are you really like gonna do this again? I guess so. Okay. No, you can just run away from me a little bit. It's fine. I mean, how's it feel as a farmer to just like, I'm supposed to be really another one? All right. Sometimes good things come out of those barrels, but I don't really care about the other stuff. Especially on a day like this where you're a little lucky or you can sometimes get some goods, but we'll Get the copper and keep going. I think we're gonna be okay. We could get in Pam's good favor. It doesn't really do a lot for us. I probably won't try. If only because, first off, it's already getting a little late and we still have multiple floors to go. More importantly, we have to buy her a beer, and beer is kind of expensive. We have other things we want to do with our money. And it's kind of like a good real life thing. It's like, alcohol costs a lot of money. Do you really want to spend it? Or something that I heard at work today, it's like, you know what? That one weed that you had, that one nice little trip that you had, ended up costing about $500. I hope it was good. Yeah. So I live in a place where marijuana is still illegal. Isn't that exciting? The people who are getting, who are wanting to legalize, are finally getting old enough to actually change the laws. Okay, there's a little hot bunny again. Getting lucky on these here. So we only got one more floor. Okay, we've already got the coal out of this car. Which means we've just got to spelunk a little further. This is not a good start, though. Gotta kill them both fast. There we go. Now, the upgraded pickaxe does help. At least I hope it does. From my perspective, it feels like it helps. So we do have some actual stairs down there. So it looks like we'll be getting to the next floor. And we have an amethyst geode there, which is good. I'll take a few hits here if it means killing you. There we go. We got even more stairs here, but we got time this time. When I've had to do this previously, it's like I want to get out ASAP. Because this is interesting. It's kind of like a big spiral in here. I don't know how many of you have played Secret of Mana, but it always reminds me of what was translated as Gaia's Navel, although I'm curious about what the Japanese translate, or the Japanese actual language was for that. But there may be something good in the middle here. There's definitely something good on the next floor. I can't remember 100% what it is, but I'm pretty sure it's going to be a pretty significant upgrade. I don't want to accidentally walk down here, so we'll, it's going to be getting late in just a second, but we should be alright. Said I just don't want to pass out from exhaustion. We do want to do this. So there's an amethyst. I think we're going to make it in time. Getting lots of geodes, and it's a good day to get geodes too, so this is bad news, but it won't take us long to get through here, so. Now all we gotta do is just escape and not get killed. Yes, we're gonna be eating a lot of food here. Wow, this is a really good haul. Let's see here, it's 12:30 right now. We're getting swarmed all to hell. It's like, just run! When it's bees, you just run. And look! We made it. And what? We actually got an item, a small magnet ring, that's good. We got topaz, we got amethyst. And we are alive, which is probably more important. And we got a steel short or small sword. So we have an actual weapon upgrade. So those guys are not going to be as much of a problem now. Let's go back to here and see what items we need to grab. So that's a lot of rains. So we'll put you up here. Don't really need the algae. We'll keep you guys. I feel like I was going to save one of those daffodils. So coral down here. So I want to keep everything we're going to sell. I guess, ooh, it's going to be really close to, as to whether I can plant that stuff or now. So we're just going to have to go for it, right? Like, if I pass out right outside my bed, because I got, what, another minute maybe? It's not the end of the world if I have to wait till the 26th. Well, let's see here. It's 7 days. This is going to be really close. If I like pass out not on the farm or something, we're going to be kind of sad. Okay, running into that tree is bad. We should have laid out our area better. Okay, get all the seeds. Here we go. We did it! We're not going to pass out and die. Yay! Go to sleep. Yay, we did it. Farming level 3, bee house, which is actually very important. Speed grow, so FU Pierre and farmer's lunch, which just looks like vomit. But we did it! And level 2 combat, we can make a life elixir now. And we get plus 5 health. So look at all this money we have. Now we have, with that cauliflower, we now are going to have enough to upgrade our watering can. But like I said, the key here for the rest of this is just going to be pretty much to... we'll have some time to explore the caves at the end of this. One of the bigger to-dos, though, is I kind of just want to pause to talk for a second. But one of the bigger to-dos that we're going to have is we need to really get on the ball with some of this copper. Let's see here. Actually, I got some hardwood. Weird. Well, we got stuff we got to give away. We got stone. We got more clay. We got some good geodes. So we're doing all right. We don't need quality quartz as much, but maybe I should build a second furnace. Okay, definitely do need a bee house, but unfortunately it takes iron, so that's rough. But once we get iron, though, we'll want to start getting that out. All right, and what does the campfire? We can make a little energy bar too. Sprinklers are inefficient. Yeah, we're doing all right. Let's see what the weather is. Weather report, welcome. It's gonna be clear and sunny all day. Fortune teller. And everyone's gonna have a good time. So what do we got in the mail? I have a request for you. Can you, I need a fresh cauliflower. Could you bring me one? Well, accept quest. Too bad that I just got rid of a bunch of cauliflowers. Did I actually forget to water one of these beans? That's what it looks like. So these are now gonna be all out of sync. Oh no. I told myself I wouldn't let this happen. And I totally ran off without my watering can. I'm sure somebody watching was like, that moron ran off without his watering can. You're absolutely right, I'm a moron. Okay, we'll save the amethyst for now. Those are good gifts, just in general. But yeah, watering is going to be very important. That cat is like, I'm hurting you, but I'm dead. So, you need to give me water. Wow, look at all this just junk. Like, we don't have our axe. I gotta get used to doing this. We do have 2,000 money, though, so we're not, like, broke anymore. That's a plus. I just ran off with a bunch of items. There's a leak. So we're just going right back to the mines then. I guess this means that I could just dive right back in. I mean, what else am I really going to be trying to buy here today? I have most of my other stuff planted that I wanted to plant. So we do need to take this and we actually need all of that. We'll save that daffodil. And nothing's open yet. Now, I remember saying in like an episode or two in that there's no fast travel. That is not true. Eventually, you can get some fast travel around here. Let's see, let's give them to him. It's a great... Oh, you do like salmon berries. Okay, please don't destroy my tent. It's happened before. Well, I could put out his fire. But we won't do that. Alright, so we do have a bunny going in here. We do want to get to level 40 in the mines. We should be able to do that before the end of spring. Because that's where we'll start getting iron. Jody's request, bring Jody a cauliflower. Jody is Sam and Vincent's mother. Vincent keeps saying daddy comes home, and I used to joke about what that meant. But I know what it means now from another save, and it's... I'm not going to spoil it here other than to say it's not really worth joking about. Alright. But if you want to know, it's not just one of those daddy left us situations. Alright. So one copper bar. We need to break those geodes, so that'd be a good reason to go places. We do want to save that. We can sell or gift the leaks at some point. We don't need the rusty sword, but the Adventurers Guild's not open for a while, so we'll save that. I guess I could just put that in the mines the next time I go there. Could be a good fishing day. I don't think we're going to have... Well, you know what? No, let's go spelunking. Let's go spelunking. It's like all these options, all these things to do, and they say there's nothing to do in this town. Right, so fortunately we still are growing some cauliflower. So we're not totally screwed. Some people would say it's better to keep back just one thing every season, or like one of everything. That's not my play style. Okay, how much more copper? We're just gonna keep making copper as fast as we can. Alright. Could put another well, but I think I'm not gonna need to upgrade it because by the time, like, it's only 10 o'clock right now. I'm gonna have some bigger plots next season. But hopefully next season I'll start also having some sprinklers. Alright, so little taters. It's gonna be kind of our bread and butter here near the end of the season. Water the damn cat. Hello, cat. Alright. And we need to get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's get parsnips, because we know those will grow in time. And it's like, as long as you're getting just some profit, that's the key thing. It's Friday. It's Shane's birthday. Shane used to be our best buddy. Wow, we're getting a lot of high quality daffodils. I don't know what that's all about, but I don't mind it. So, Clint, how are you doing? There's Lewis. Hey, buddy. I hope things are going well on the farm. Hate to see it dry up. Do you like leeks? That's very nice of you. Thanks. You're welcome. I grew it myself by walking past it. I guess that's how you play and learn. You experiment. So, Clint, I could technically... You know, if I really wanted to get a beehive thing, I could buy 5 iron ore. That's just so terrible. That's just like really, really terrible. Because you're gonna have more iron than you know what to do with eventually. Okay, so there's an artifact. There's clay. And some stone. So we got one new thing to donate. That's a plus. So how are you all doing over here? Miss Penny says I have to read. If you dig in the turret, sometimes you can find interesting things. Once I found a piece of pottery I brought to Gunther, so it was over 1,000 years old. That's fascinating. Love repeated dialogue texts. Donate. So we got amethyst. We got this thing. They were... Did we just bug out? We did. We did actually just bug out. There we go. There we go. Don't know why that happened, but I'm glad we didn't have to restart the recording. Alright. Collect rewards. We get a standing geode. Yay! New things. We can actually decorate our house now. Who knew? So it's here. Who are we buddies with? Let's see. We're buddies with this clam. Oyster. Did I say I was going to go spelunking today? Because that might not be happening after all. Hello, Elliot. Fresh air valley is good for buying mine. A quick stroll always gets you out of here. How do you feel about clams? Present, thank you. Oh, that's actually a more positive reaction than I expected. Okay, so if we find clams, we give them to Elliot, and then maybe he'll do something interesting. Seagulls. Urchins are actually worth a little bit more. So, like I said, I could fish, I could mine. There's all kinds of things that can be done. Alright. So I guess, like I said, we're gonna get some parsnips. Oh, here's you. Hello. George spent the whole day in front of that darn television set. Wish he'd go outside more. Some fresh air would do him good and would probably make him release his bowels. Which for some people is very important. Already talked to Louie Louie. And here's a good old Harvey. This stuff could definitely be incorporated into a healthy diet. Yes, what might he want? Let's see how he does with this healthy diet thing. That's such a nice gift, thank you. Alright, Harvey, you smiled so much you made your mustache disappear. And then, in case you haven't read or anything, Abigail does like amethyst. Seriously, I love it so much. You're the best, Fiona. Aw, she's making her egg hunt face. So that's good. We're gonna do parsnips, because that's about all we have time left to grow. So how much did I say? 5? That'll be some profit. I said, all I'm trying to do here is just to build my relationships with people. Linus, I'm building my relationships with. So that's good. Giving everything to everyone. We can see if, you know what, Haley may not be appearing because they may be waiting to trigger an event that's in her house. So let's take a look there real quick. Oh, he's shredding. Hey, Sam. Get that, Sam's trying to do a kickflip. Trying is the key word. That's, this is Sam's house. Yes, it is. Alright. So we're thinking of the other place. Nobody home. Okay, so, oh, Emily's. I can't tell because your hair is blue. Season of pastels, prefer jewel tones. We've already heard this before. I think we've even invaded this room before. Like, there's a camera. There's a book, found fashions photos from the streets of Zuzu City. Haley's private dresser, it's stuffed with clothes. A mini futon bear, an empty diary, a vanity set that doesn't trigger anything. Cool. I just invaded someone's privacy really hard. I guess that's the joy of video games, isn't it? Alright. See if I can stop this hopping around just a little bit. So there's Lewis again. We'll just give you this one since it's here. Oh, she's already gotten 2 gifts this week. That's right. 2 gift limit. Don't you get tired of running around a farm all day? What is it you want to do? I couldn't stand getting all dirty like that. You probably get a nice tan, though. Yes. Yes, it's all about the tans, guys. Let me give this a quick pause. Okay, it's really hard to say, but apparently, it's not that hard to say. Windows did an automatic update that I didn't want it to do yesterday, and now we're getting some performance issues again. Like, serious performance issues. Really serious performance issues. What the fuck? Alright. Well, I'd hate to have to call this one short. But we may just have to here. Let's see here. We got copper bar. We got some parsnips. Like I said, it's just the whole tearing and moving around is so crappy. Like I said, I don't have the beastiest computer by any stretch of imagination. But generally, as you see from other stuff that I record, I don't really have... Oh, he scared off a crow! Congratulations. But from other things that I run, it's not typically a problem. We do have a few more parsnips. That's good. Who else? How are we doing with people here? Haley's 3. Lee, we just can't find. Although I have a feeling I know where she is. Emily, Marin, Lewis, Elliot. Elliot will probably bump up to 2 hearts soon. Shane will never... He'll never figure out his anger issues. So let's put this one in there. Sell, sell. We'll save that to give later on. We'll save this to give. And unfortunately, you can't just sell the sword. You have to actually go up to the Adventurers Guild. So let's put our geode. That looks good. Cool. Alright, well, a little bit of a bummer that we've had some performance impact on this, which, like, seriously aggravating. Because it was an issue that that I had solved. But now it seems to have reared its head again. Let's go down to see if we can at least find Lee. Because once again, once you get 2 stars with Lee, you can enter a house where she is almost all the time. There's Penny again. Hi. Oh, I always walk the children home anyway. How nice. You are better than the rest of us, Penny. It has to be said. Alright, so now she's going home, I guess, to the bar. So she can drag her mother home. And let's see. Friday night. What's going on at the most happening spot in town, right? So, whoa, there is a lot of people here tonight. Alright. So what can I get for you? We got, you met my son Sebastian, right? He lives downstairs. He's a little shy, but I'm sure he'll warm up to you if you're nice to him. And then, Robin has a hot temper. We're going to get repeated dialogue lines. Alright, don't you have work to do? No, it's a Friday night. Don't you have work to do? So here's these guys again. If I could get a cue ball spin, I would. I could give them coal. Go and give the other amethyst up here. Oh, no I'm not. Because I already gave her one. Just realized it's Friday. You lose track of time, so yeah. Not gonna let Sam win for once. So they're dancing. He's sitting here. Pierre wants to relax on a Friday night. Marn's making doughy eyes. Marnie's making doughy eyes. Doesn't seem to know she's there. Good evening, Fiona. I'm glad to see you relaxing in the saloon. Your grandfather always worked too hard. I'll have an extra beer in his honor. Har har har. Wonder what's gonna happen with them. So, more flowers. Simpler to be friends with the trees. They don't have much to say. Oh, I just gave you stuff to make more food with, and now you're just gonna say, I'd rather you be a tree. Oi, Gus, give me another pint of your strongest. Well, I'm not Gus. You must be hammered already. Okay, business really good. Do we have anything that we can buy? Yeah, beer's 400. That's just steep. We'll need to upgrade our house before getting some of this stuff. There's coffee, which does increase speed, which is pretty nice. And there's actual salad. I wonder what making salad consists of. There's Clint. Hi, Clint. All the repeated dialogues. That's okay. It's 8 o'clock. I'm getting old. My bones are creaky. Farming life is tough. That means I gotta get up. And what? 10 hours? 9 hours? Somehow the clock runs really fast. But yeah, we're going to call this another one. I know there are some issues in the middle of the video that the recording is just going to be awful. But I'm going to have to work some off camera to make sure. Yeah, I'm just going to push the cat in frustration. I'm going to have to work some off camera to make sure that that can be settled. So I apologize for some of the issues there. So we have a chub and 2 daffodils. What did we say we wanted to keep the copper bars for? Some stuff later on, I'm sure. Like, we could make another tap, or we'll need some of it for that. I need to start making some earth crystals. I need to start refining some quartz, too. Maybe we'll do that real quick. But yeah, this is pretty much going to be it for me for today. So this is Asher. Stardew Valley, still fun. There's some interoperability issues because Windows 10 can be awesome like that sometimes. But I hope you've enjoyed it regardless, and I hope it wasn't too disruptive. But night-night, Fiona. Go to sleep. 9 o'clock on Friday night. It's time to call it a day. Got some good money once again. Actually, a pretty wide variety of sources of that cash, which is a good plus. Lots of foraging too. So very successful. But that's it for now. This is Asher. Hope you enjoyed it. Watch the little smoke going away in the distance. And I'll see you next time.